Hey, this is Kevin Delaney Richard, who just turned 7 this past week. He's the firstborn of my 3 sons, and he has a message for his little brother Danny. Notice the slightly black eye. That's because of a little fight he had with his middle brother Eddie Mike this week.
He flew next to my eye.
Yeah, he has a message for his brother Danny.
Hello, this is me, Kevin. I'm just
a toast. I just want to
wish Danny
a happy Christmas. He's 2 months old, and my best and only baby buddy.
I call him Baby Bud since he looks just like me when I was little.
Let's hope he acts like you too. He'll be a great kid, right? Anything else you'd like to say to him? What kind of things are you going to teach him?
Everything I know.
Oh my goodness, that's an awful
lot.
Even
if he's not gifted.
Well, that's a word we really shouldn't use, but he might be because he acts just like you did when you were a baby. It's too early to...
What? Gifted is a swear word?
No, it's not a swear word. It's just, it's not a word that we use a lot. We like to use bright. That's a good word.
Can I use the camera? I'll
record
you.
Oh yeah, right. No, this isn't... This isn't a camera, so we can't play around with it.
Well, however, actually, I mean the video thing, whatever it is.
Yeah. I don't know. Danny acts just like you did when you were that age, so he probably will be just like you.
Well, I'm faster.
Okay. That's a wrap.
Okay. Well, I was just watching my second favorite show.
Yeah, what is that?
The Adventures of Pete and Pete's Brother.
Oh. Bye.
Bye.